those people that are concerned, and I imagine all of us here are, with real effective action on climate change.
I started doing what's now called the Science Show in 1975, in August.
What is the one party, that they really do not want in there?
The Bunlap men show off in one of the most extreme sports ever. Even for the kids.
Our team has developed a different sort of sensor based on diode lasers.
An Australian patent protects our IP.
When the patient's on the table, I try and separate myself as I'm operating.
Most of those drownings and most of the thousands of rescues that happen are because of rip current.